Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
This is the mid-term speaking test for case COVID-19. Introduce yourself.
Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is Carol. I'm 9 years old and live in the city with my family. There are 5 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my brother, my little sister, and me. My father is 40 years old. He is an engineer. My mother is 39 years old. She is an accountant. I want to be a cook. The name of my school is Chosun Primary School. I'm in class 4C. My favorite subject is English, art, and math. My favorite food is cookies.
What's the name of your little sister?
My Vietnamese name.
Your little sister, what's her name? Your little sister, what's her name? Please.
She.
All right, Carol, listen up, okay? Let's start with food and drinks. Now, tell me the names of this food. Number one.
Noodles, curry, sushi, lemonade, grape juice, tea.
How do you spell lemonade?
LEMONADE.
How do you spell sushi?
SUSHI.
What did she eat for lunch?
She ate noodles for lunch.
What did she drink with lunch?
She drank grape juice with lunch.
Very good. Let's go to number two. What did he eat for lunch?
He ate curry for lunch.
And what did he drink with lunch?
He drank lemonade with lunch.
What did you eat for lunch today,
Carol? I ate eggs, rice, and meat, and vegetable.
And what did you drink with lunch?
I drank water with lunch.
Okay, now let's move on to things to do. What is the name of this activity?
Go bowling. Take a picture. See a parade. Have a picnic. Get a haircut. Buy clothes.
Number one, okay. When did you go bowling?
He went bowling yesterday.
What about number two?
He took a picture on Tuesday. He saw a parent on Saturday afternoon. He had a picnic last Monday. She got a haircut last week. She bought clothes last month.
Let's continue. What's number one?
Sing songs. Make movies. Write story. Write story. Stories. Design clothes. Paint picture. Paint pictures, make models.
Alright, now number one, what does she like to do in her free time?
She likes to sing songs.
What about number two?
He likes to make models.
Okay.
He likes to paint pictures.
Okay.
She likes to design clothes. He likes to make movies. She likes to write stories.
What do you like to do in your free time?
I like draw picture in my free time. I like to draw picture in my free time.
Okay. meals. What are the personal ones?
Cook dinner, bake cookies, make jewelry, make a card, knit a scarf, play music.
Now let's talk about this. What did she cook for him?
She cooked dinner for him. He baked cookies for her. She made jewelry for them. He made a card for him. She knitted a scarf for her. He played music for them.
Now let's talk about more arts. Okay. Number one is what?
Painting, photograph, mosaic.
Mosaic.
Mosaic. Sculpture.
How do you spell mosaic?
M-O-S-I-A-I-C. M-O-S-I-A-I-C.
Now, there's the last page. I want you to read the text from around the floor.
This is a painting of a bedroom with chairs, a table, and a bed. What colors did the artist use? Does this look like your bedroom? This is a photograph of a boy. His clothing has many colors. How many colors can you see? This is a mosaic. There are many colors and shapes. Together, the different parts make a beautiful picture. This is a metal sculpture of a girl from a story called Alice in Wonderland. There is a rabbit and a man wearing a hat in the sculpture too.
Right, Carol's, that was excellent. And that is the end of the tips. Well done. Bye.